Live tonight, they're performing a remake of a classic Supertramp hit. Their latest CD is As Cruel as School Children. Please welcome Gym Class Heroes.
Gonna sound like a bad joke, but mama, I fell in love again. It's just to say I have a new girlfriend, and I know it sounds so old, but Cupid got me in a chokehold, and I'm afraid I might give in. Towels on a man, my white flag is waving. I mean, she even cooks me pancakes, and I'm gonna sell some when my tummy aches. If that ain't love, then I don't know what love is. We even got a secret handshake, and she loves the music that my band makes. I know I'm young, but if I had to choose her other son, I'd be one nocturnal son of a gun. Sing it! Since we talked last, and I'm trying hard not to talk fast, but then I'm finally thinking I may have found that type of girl that'll make you way proud of yourself. And I know you heard that last song about them girls that didn't last long, but I promise this is on a whole new plane. I can tell by the way she says my name. I love it when she calls my phone. She's even got her very own ringtone. If that ain't loving, I don't know what love is. It's gonna be a long drive home, but I know as soon as I arrive home, and I open that door, take off my coat and throw my bag on the floor, she'll be back into my arms once more for sure.
It's a celebration, bitches.
Annoying old man bite his tongue.
Not done.
She's got eyes comparable to sunrise, and it doesn't stop there.
Man, I swear.
But she's got porcelain skin. Of course she's a 10, and now she's even got her own song.
Moving on.
She's got the cutest laugh I ever heard, and we could be on the phone for 3 hours not saying one word. And I would still cherish every moment. And when I start to build my future, she's the main component. Call it some, call it luck, call it love, or whatever you call it. But everywhere I go, I keep a picture in my wallet like,
take a look at my girlfriend. She's the only one I got. Not much of a girlfriend. I never seem to get along. Take a look at my girlfriend. She's the only one I got. Not much of a girlfriend. I never seem to get.
Thank you, gentlemen.
Thank you,
nice work, guys. Thank you, gentlemen. Nice work. Nice work. Thank you, guys. Flagman, nice job. I want to thank all my guests. Carlos Mencia, Mind of Mencia, premieres next week. Hilary Swank, The Reaping. It opens on the 5th tomorrow night from NBC News' Campbell Brown, Will Arnett, and music of Dave Koz. Stay tuned for Conan coming up next. Good night, everybody. See you tomorrow.